Good afternoon, Vikes. I'm Ava.
I'm Olivia, and you're watching SVTV.
We are making stories by teens, for teens. Creating a platform, finding character, and giving others a voice. This is SVTV.
Student drivers, do not forget to park in your correct stall. And don't forget, freshmen are not allowed to drive to school. If you have any questions, contact Officer McKay.
Current sophomores and juniors interested in joining the Writing Center should submit their virtual application by Wednesday, March 31st at 3:05 p.m. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Sands. Now on to information on senior thank yous. Sophomores, if you are interested in being a part of a unique educational program, the Seaman High School Bank is now taking applications for the 2021-2023 school years. Applications can be picked up in the Seaman High School Bank and are due Wednesday, March 31st.
All students interested in joining the Investment Club should meet in room E2 on Thursday during CALP. If you're interested in hosting an exchange student next year, please see Mrs. Martinez for details. Attention Vikettes, there will be a short meet and greet next Thursday, April 1st at 1:15 in the West Commons with the new coach.
If you are interested in trying out for the auxiliary dance team, check out the tryout packet for more information. Applications are due April 9th and auditions are April 23rd. Contact the coach, Alyssa Schultz, for any questions. Carly and Aaron caught up with Mr. Tinsley on driver's ed information. Let's check it out.
We start online enrollment April 1st, and that will be on the high school and district website, and that'll be all online, and it'll run through May 6th. So not only, you know, students enroll online, but they can see me here at school if they have any questions or reach out with Schoology messages or emails. But enrollment is April 1st to May 6th. And you do not need to have a learner's permit to take driver's education. And also online will be our class schedule, and then our range driving group will be with our rental cars that they'll select that time also. Any Seaman High School student can take driver's ed as long as they are, you know, at least 14 years of age, and it'll be after their freshman year. Any Seaman High School student can take it. The classes start this summer, starting Monday, June 7th. And we'll go Monday through Friday for 3 weeks straight. You'll have 2 hours of class every day for 5 days a week. Then you'll have some range driving times that you'll spend about 6 hours in a rental car in a parking lot doing some basic car maneuvers. The class will be held in the auditorium this summer, maintaining social distancing, wearing masks, like we did last year, and then obviously the range cars will be in the north parking lot, and then later on in the summer they'll do the 2 hours of drive time with the instructor out on the roads. I think you should take driver's ed because, you know, it's one of the most important classes you can take at Seaman. We talk, you know, a lot about road safety, what it means to be a safe driver, and learning the important aspects of being safe out on the road. You know, please see me with any questions you have. Email works good, Schoology messages work fine as well, if you come across any problems with the enrollment.
Interact's Pot of Gold fundraiser for North Topeka Outreach ends tomorrow. Let's see whose CLP can bring in the greatest donation.
Seaman will be participating in a sock and shoe drive. All donations will go to Silverbacks and will go through the end of the school year. There will be a box in the breezeway of the main entrance for you to put your donations in. If you have any questions, please contact Sam Ingram. Now over to Haley with the weather.
Okay, welcome to the weather forecast. Today, it's going to be staying in the low 60s. There's a chance of 80s next week, which is kind of nice. The great weather for jumping on a trampoline, if we're being honest here. hourly forecast. So at 1 p.m. we're starting chilly. It's going to be a 55. It's going to get a little bit warmer at 3 p.m. with 57 degree weather, and it's going to stay like that through the night at 5 p.m. For your weekly forecast, we're starting off cold on Wednesday with a 56. We're going to get in the 60s on Thursday and in the 70s on Friday. It's even going to hit the 80s through Sunday and Tuesday. That's kind of nice. Now back to your anchors.
That's all for today, Vikes.
Have a great day.